Jersey Shore star Nicole Snooki Polizzi reveals her husband caught her drinking on their first date. Jersey Shore, Family Vacation star Nicole Snooki Polizzi shared an embarrassing anecdote from her first date with her now husband Johnny LaValle. Polizzi is pretty candid with her fans, whether it is on reality TV, social media or one of your YouTube vlogs. This week, one of her more earnest tweets from over a year ago began recirculating. In December of 2017, Polizzi responded to tweet about an embarrassing first date, confirming that it had happened to her as well. "My roommate went on a Bumble date and was nervous, so decided to pound shots in her car. Once she got to the place they were meeting and the guy was parked next to her and watched her chug vodka for 5 minutes," read the viral post. "Dating is rough." Polizzi's response may have been deleted in the year since. According to comments by celebs, she owned up to pulling off the same stunt with LaValle, only to be caught later. "Me at my first official date with my husband," she reportedly wrote. "He went to the bathroom and I ran to the downstairs bar and downed 4 vodka shots and he caught me." Screenshots of the post went around on Tuesday morning, and fans went wild. Many shared their own disastrous first date stories, while others laughed at the desperation. "Not gonna lie, I chugged half a bottle of wine before my first date with Jason," one commenter wrote on Instagram. "LMW, why does this not surprise me?" wrote another. "Thought a girl Snooki. But I can see this so clearly in my mind, and I love it," added a third person.